All right, so before I redefine the guru status of this particular YouTube genre, I do feel oddly cheated by the word, cheated by the categorization of the word that I have fallen into the trap of. And yes, it is a pinnacle that I have to climb as my particular mountain in life. So, in choosing guru, nothing to do with gooey, nothing to do with Russians, but nothing to do with Google either. I'm not selling them. Ooh, pinky manifestation. Does that mean they're in the mafia now? I don't know. But anyway, what I wanted to say about was the guru. Yeah. The reason the guru has any contemplation, even nearing trying to experience my in and out, do you understand? My in and out of species, human. That particular word is through fallibility. Is that the right one? Weakness? Infallibility? Oh my gosh, do I have to look it up? It is true in a weird way, yeah. So yeah, I suppose that is my particular guru problem. Is I find as a circumbound themselves upon myriads of people. What did they do to get to that place? Did they just smoke a joint? Are they just like, just completely contented human? Do they have an incredibly wonderful orgasm prior? I query as to why. Because I want to know if you are born that way. If you are born that way to be seduced into it, because it is a seduction. It's a seduction into finding the hate, finding the love within the human species, within animal, within plant, within mineral, within all the elements, within planet Earth, within planet Tosnitva, Vistikos Norba, Vishnupetus, Darabot, Duke. Why? Why did I choose guru? Well, because I am the one who is imperfect. Pretty simple, actually. It does sound herpal. What do we do about the simple word? Dunga, dunga. How many times do you hear simple and you cannot non-equate it with herpes now? How many times do you hear anything with a capital letter C and you do not hear? You try to drive it out. Can we get rid of them? Yes. We have been cheated. We have been cheated by the print. We've been cheated by the radio, the networks, the television, the now vloggers. We have been cheated by the wordiology, the misfortune of the mediocrity, of the non-acknowledgement of what it encompasses on a statistical basis. Again and again and again within the human beings' heads. And I don't even know how far it flies, you know, it can go into animals also. Just by our, like, interrupt. we're feeling the neg death. You know what I mean? So are you a Medusa? Are you your own Medusa? Before you pass that one on to someone else, do you Medusa others via word particulate disruption?